It's a bullet feast. Conflict is harder to manage. You get a cool weapon, but the numbers are just insane. Like, what? Distance, like, it's impossible. And they still shoot me!
Magnificent. We have taken the entrance. Our soldiers will begin to press inward. You and I need to flank to the location of SINTHO's escape tunnel as quickly as possible. Follow me!
At last. But we're going here. Wait, what's the point of this? Ah, if I want instantly to reload, okay. Table.
There it is. See that tunnel? Equip your weapon and be ready to fire as soon as SINTHO emerges. I have just received the signal that our troops have pushed into the bunkers. SINTHO will be on the run and emerge any second now.
We're sniping anything here. That's not him.
He's down! The general is defeated!
Faithful fools, you have shot the body double, and in doing so, you have revealed your location.
Oh my god.
I did not expect such foresight from the rebels.
Hey! Where are we going? Oh, you're with me. Are we doing a lap?
Ward of the blessed.
What?
Wield a holy blade, but is your faith strong enough to use it? Let us find out.
Okay. I don't even know what this does.
Warning, no help.
Wow. Ah.
Warning, no help.
Jesus.
Warning, no help.
Badass, but...
against the might of true people's revolution.
I did not expect a combat like that with him. I thought we'd be in his base and stuff. Aye. Seems straightforward, I just need to be careful. She's observing.
Warning.
My controller died. His legs just getting faster and faster.
Let us turn this knife fight into a gunfight.
What the? Second stage? Okay, I shouldn't do that. That seems easier. Okay, what to do now? Okay, I'll kick him.
I had little doubt. You are worthy of the Holy Blade. With SINTHO slain, our mission is complete, one way or another. This war is finished. I have called off our soldiers within the rebel base. It is time to return to the church.
Great bravery, and proven yourself a true ally to the Church. As a token of our eternal gratitude, you may keep the Holy Blade, La Faladacious Nesticles.
My personal thanks to you as well. You have put an end to this war that has killed so many, citizens and soldiers alike.
We will begin rebuilding immediately. You may stay and rest if you wish. But I sense you are part of a greater journey. I wish you well on your travels. A boat waits for you at the docks. You may use it to cross the great sea. You will always be welcome in our city.
Thanks for the blade. So yeah, the other part is gonna be essentially the same. I mean, I'm assuming it will like deflect the projectiles just like with SINTHO. I don't know, honestly, I think I would keep Enlightenment, but what was in this place? Oh, you mean the sickle and the hammer, yeah, of course. Okay. Cool to check out the other path. Seems more brutal. And unmoral, but it is what it is.